So today I'm going to try to fly the drone inside the house. Boom! My controller is on. I'm connecting the software. It's actually very scary. It's my first time. You just pray, you know, you don't crash the drone, you know. So I'm going to enable my data so that you can see whether the GPS will work inside the house. So I'm going to power on the drone. Press once, press twice. So there it is. So I want to stand in a safe distance so that I don't be the obstruction. Whoa, scary. So just watch. Let me see, I'm loading the software. Jesus Christ, I forgot something, to disable the sensors. You can't fly indoors when the sensors are on. The drone will get confused. So I'm going to the settings. Whoa, that was a big... Oh, sorry, obstacle avoidance. It's off now. So I'm going to take off again. Just watch. So the lights are on, the drone is setting. Whoa. Whoa. I don't want to try that again. Please don't try this at home.
Adding mode.
Flying this in the house? Oh, don't try, it will crash you. My goodness. So, this small baby here is called Mavic 2 Pro. This drone can fly 5 kilometers away. It's a very stable drone. As you have seen, I stay in a very small house, but I was able to take off and just land. Things to be sure, first disable, you know, your sensors, your obstacle avoidance sensors before you take off in the house. Because once it's up like this, it will see this a television or a wall, it will start, you know, anything can happen. Of course, try and avoid flying your drone indoors, not unless it is very necessary. For example, you want to just shoot a building inside, it depends. For example, a product launch. This is a controller, I want to do its updates. But don't fly this thing at home, please. It's very, very risky. I warn you. Oh, what is it? You want to take off from my hands? Oh, want to take off from my hand? This is a camera. It's a 4K camera. These are the front sensors. You can see them. Front sensors. The side sensors. Infrared. And the landing light. You saw when it was descending, there was a light that was, you know, coming down. Anyway, flying a drone is very, very exciting. It's like flying a plane in small version. Thank you.